And we welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. And let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot.
No, I don't believe it. He got that with the glove.
Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. And we're waiting on a penalty to be called. Someone's going to the sin bin. We're going to find out here in a minute.
Penalty for number 8.
Clark.
For tripping. Time of the penalty, 2 minutes, 6 seconds.
Up the wing, he's got that one on the tape. To Martin. Offensive zone carry. Big snapshot. Off the blocker. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. To Martin. Face-off coming up. That whistles for the offside. You get that offensive differential, you got to put one to the back of the net. He was great, Bill, in denying them here. Clark. And gets that puck out of the zone. That'll be cleared the length of the ice. Nice work. Clark's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup. Nice pass from the D zone up through center ice. Great deep move. Pokes it away. I'll tell you something early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Puck under control at the point. Knocks it away. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Under pressure. Snaps it. Pad save. Nice effort. Good play to hold that in the zone. Pokes that away. To Hunt. Arm is up. We'll go on here. We got a penalty. Delayed penalty now will be assessed. Nice glove save and a shot that came in a good opportunity. Slap shot opportunities. Goaltenders hate to see that windup, Bill. He got a real good piece of that puck and a nice save made. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Opportunity denied. Pokes it away. Moves that out. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. Hunt. Knocks the puck away. Takes a hack at it. Here's a two-on-one. Brister, save. Gets that puck. Wrist shot on net. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And a shorthanded goal is on the board. Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they'd better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away.
9 minutes, 54 seconds.
Wants to move it. Off the wing, back into the middle to Martin. Good play to get that puck away. Gains possession in behind the net. Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. To Harvey. Able to pick that one up. Clark. Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. Opportunity on that move. Picks it up.
to get it up. Kicked away with the pads. Off the blocker. Good poke check. Using that empty wing to Clark. Moving up the wing through the neutral zone, easy carry. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. That one goes wide of the net. That was not a scoring opportunity.
No, I would have had to be really lucky to get in.
He'll come off the pads. He's a save. To Harvey. And the clock running down here in the first period. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. And with that whistle, makes his way over. We'll get the call here. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Quick shot. And that's the first 20. After one, 1-0. Pick the part of hockey that you like. You will find it so far in this game.
Great point. It is all there in front of us. I mean, the beauty of the sport on display.
Clark's goal is the one that's the difference maker so far as we head to our break. Whether or not we get anything more than we had in the first, we're underway here in the second period. To Harvey. Good pass to get it up ice along the side. Oh, what a move as he dangles in it. He's still got it. To Harvey. Good defensive play to break it up. Play is going to be blown dead here as that net's come off the moorings. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. And we'll get a whistle here as that net has been dislodged. Nice pass to center ice. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Good pass. He's got that up the wing. Good effort. Good hustle to get that one out of there. Moves that out of the front. Clark. Clark's stick is as good as it's going to get right there. Guys on the bench will be going, ooh. Trying to get control. Hacks at it. So another whistle, a delayed call. We'll see what the call is. Hunt.
2 minutes for Trippi. Time of the penalty, 3 minutes, 30 seconds.
Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. In the neutral zone, Poke checks it away. Nice play to control that puck down low. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. Gets that one up off the ice and connects. Picks that puck up along the point. Here's an opportunity. Quick opportunity. One-time chance. Goalie save. What a move. Down to the other end. In the zone. Picks it up. Time running out on the power play. Through center ice to Harvey. Harvey. into that offensive zone. Let's see if he can find some help. They're on him. Takes that pass on the wing. Neutral zone poke check. Martin. To Hunt. He'll carry that one up through center on that wing side. Save made off the pads. Creating space. What a move. Still has it in the offensive end. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Here they come. They've got a 2-on-0 opportunity. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Goaltender's got that one under control. Second period of play. Clark's shorthanded goal back in the first. Still a 1-0 lead. Breaks it up. And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. Watch out here. He gets that one up the wing to Clark. Leaves him behind. Great chance. Here he goes. Save and a great one. That'll be a good poke check. He'll carry it now. That one all the way across ice. Into the middle to Harvey. 2-on-2 the other way. Hunt's ability to poke check tonight has been very good.
Gary, don't think these guys don't practice it. That's a poke check that you know he's done in practice 100 times.
Good reach on that one. Needs to move it. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Puck loose, picks it up. Through center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Neutral zone, good stand-up poke check. Good pass off that wing goes to Harvey. Penalty to come. Clock ticking down here in the second period to Harvey. Arm up, delayed call, extra skater coming. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Got the puck. Good poke check to free that puck up. Hunt. Needs to clear. Length of the ice. We'll get a whistle here offside. And that's the end of two periods of play. 1-0 at the end of two. Watching these players go at it, this is professionalism at its highest level.
Yeah, these guys are playing really well and really hard. I mean, you can't ask for more than what we've seen.
Yours up before their history again.
Drop period three underway. Big clear to force him back. Nice use of the stick. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. He picks up the loose puck. Able to get it out. Trying to get it up ice. Hunt. He'll bring this one up, try and get it started off the wing side. Gets down low. Kick save and a beauty. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Loose puck. He's got it. CeCe's heading to the... He shoots, he scores! And a goal with the advantage, put it under power play. We start this third period with a big goal. It increases that lead from 1-2 to start the third.
And it really gets your head in the right frame of mind for the last stanza. I mean, get the two-goal lead. You're in the driver's seat.
Assisted by number 94 and by number 10. Time of the goal, 1 minute 25 seconds.
Power play in, it's still out. Gets that in the defensive end. To Harvey. He's got the goal that gave him the two-goal lead. Got it in this period. Scoring chance on the money. That one coming off the post. That one right through the middle of the ice, and he got it on the tape. Martin's turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're behind, and that's a reason why. To Clark. Clark's with a great deke.
Oh, he beat him cleanly. Fantastic move.
Center ice poke check. We'll move it away. Nice wrister. Handles the long shot easily. What a big time hit. Open ice. It's tough to line those up. He got all of him. Through center ice to Harvey. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Harvey's snapshot. That's a good one. I mean, he got all he wanted out of that. Unfortunately, the post got all of it.
Number 19, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Good defense on him as he got knocked away. To Harvey. We've got a delayed call coming up. Martin's penalty, 2 minutes for tripping.
Penalty number 89. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 4 minutes, 37 seconds.
Power play unit still out. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. Poke checks the puck away. Clark's poke check tonight, very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
Help his goaltender get this out of there. Has control. To Harvey. 2-on-2 on the rush. Picks that up in his own end. Not a lot of time left on this power play. Hunt's chop at it. Needs to move it. Oh, picks that one up to take the heat off. Good stick work. Big wrist shot. To Harvey. Shoots! Shot scores! 3 goals unanswered now. Up the middle through center to Mark.
By number 42, time of the goal. 9 minutes, 9 seconds.
Able to hold that in at the blue line. Return pass. Pope checks that one away. That one blown dead offside. Oh, he wants one. Let's see if he's willing to go. These hits are going to be seen over and over again. Man, he's really playing the body.
Boy, Gary, you check out these replays. I mean, he has rocked the world and rocked bodies in this tilt.
To Hunt. To Martin. Oh, he wristed that one. That was earmarked for a goal. Great pad save to Clark. Goaltender looking. He's moved this low. Picks it up. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Left side, down the middle. Good poke check. That little skating room there makes the move. He's free in neutral ice. Helping his goaltender. They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. He's got pressure. Pushes that one away. Boy, there's a great dump in right there. You got to be able to lift it and get it out of there, and he did. Into the offensive zone, 3-on-2. Nice check. Able to control that right at the point. Chance from Entice. Score! A two-goal night. Maybe there's more in him. And the fans, not very happy and pretty darn quiet. That last one has increased the lead, and it looks like this game's over.
But I can tell you from a player's standpoint, the players aren't any happier than the fans.
Loose puck, and he gains control of it. Breaks that offensive flow up.
Last bit of the play.
This club has just dominated here as we're closing in on the final moments of the third. Through center ice to Hunt. We'll get a faceoff here in the offside. Clark's performance tonight's enough to give him the number one star. He's been unbelievable.
They should win this game easily, and he's the big reason why. He's a star power player, and he put all of his offensive tools to work tonight.
To Harvey. Two on two the other way. Whacking at that puck. We'll get a face-off off that frozen puck. This game continues to be one of those, I think, where this goaltender would just as soon be watching and not playing.
I'm surprised he isn't. I mean, the coaches left him in there, but the goals are piling up.
How about this? He's going to take the place of his goaltender in this affray. Wasn't there at the beginning, but he was at the end.
Well, I don't know why he had to step in. I mean, that other guy that refused to fight should have dropped his gloves.
Penalty to number 12.
Gets the puck down low.
Penalty to number 27. A 5-minute major for fighting. Time of the penalties.
Shoots. Good save with a glove. That one had a chance to find Twine. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Martin's going to get a 2-minute minor for unsportsmanlike conduct. I think the ref's had enough. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Hunt's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit.